guys, it's Garvin from Texas Street Cars. We're going to do a quick video for our 1935 Ford Model A pickup truck that just came in. This truck comes out of a collection. It had a frame-off restoration done several years ago. And you can kind of walk around the front of the truck and look at some of the stuff. Very original style restoration. The headlights even have Ford in the bottom of the glass, badging, wheels, white walls. Everything looks original. Really nice restoration done on it. Everything's working exterior-wise. The light, this awesome horn. People really got out of the way for that. Underhood is a 239 flathead V8. It has a 3-speed manual transmission, drum brakes all the way around. The brakes are working good. The truck fires up. You can come walk around here, look at the inside. The doors open and close really well on this truck. All the alignment's good. Fit and finish is nice. The interior has, all original style stuff. The gauges are working. The seat's done in the original style material, as well as the door panels and headliner. Paint is in good shape. It does have a few nicks here and there, but really, shiny, looks good. Clean truck. The whole truck is steel minus the rear, just this rear fender portion is fiberglass, but everything else is still steel. It comes with some slats that go in the bed back here that have a little design from a wine vineyard. And they have some gold leaf, pretty cool looking little design. You can look at those in the pictures. You could repurpose those for whatever you want, but we just have them out for the pictures and video and stuff. But super clean truck. We drove it this morning, gets a ton of attention. It drives really well. All the exterior pieces are right. The chrome on the badge is in good shape. Really cool little truck. So give us a call at 254-383-3517 or check our website at txstreetcars.com and let us know if you're interested. Thank you.